Kubota, you are first time on the end rally. What do you think after race about stages, about condition?
Oh, it seems the stage seems very, very nice, you know, difficult with many, many crests and fast. And in one stage, sometimes you have Saint-Jean-Royan, the famous stage in Monte Carlo, and Saint-Bonnet-le-Froid as well, where it's fast and narrow, and Saint-Jean-Royan fast and large. It's complicated rally, and tomorrow it will be difficult to stay on the road.
Thank you. Oh. Thank you. Thank you.
7 in absolute overall. How difficult was the rally?
Very difficult for sure, but you know, we have it's the first rally with Kronos, and we have to progress together because we had some problem of logistics, like for example, not enough tire for this rally. Not enough tire, yes, enough tire, but it was just a tire for the snow condition, and we didn't think that the weather should be like that. And then I had not enough intermediate. I went with snow tire yesterday night, it was wet tire. I went with slick tire this afternoon, and it was wet tire then, because you have not enough. Then the result is not so good, but we get some points for the championship.
Okay. And what do you think about stages and rally overall?
It's nice, nice rally on the snow, I think, because in this condition it was not so funny, you know, a little bit fast.
Well, because it's like that, you know, I need some time, you're in a good position here.